school's been participating in what the Archdiocese called the Golden Knight Award, which is a takeoff of the high school's Silver Knight Award. And that means that a child has to participate in at least two athletic events for the school, two teams, and maintain over a 90 average, and put together a service project that's going to be outstanding to the community. And the representative that we had this year was Erin Vidal. Well, who would think 4 years in a row?